Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says, if a leap year is selected at random, what is the chance that it will contain 53 Tuesdays? So let's start the solution. Now we are given a leap year. Now one leap year is equal to 366 days. Now this is equal to 52 weeks plus 2 days. Now these 2 days may occur as Monday, Tuesday, Tuesday, Wednesday, Wednesday, Thursday, Thursday, Friday, Friday, Saturday, Saturday, Sunday, and Sunday, Monday. Now we have to find the probability that it will contain 53 Tuesdays. So the favorable days are Monday, Tuesday, and Tuesday, Wednesday. So, the number of favorable outcomes is equal to 2. Therefore, the probability that a leap year will contain 53 Tuesdays is equal to 2/7. Hence, the answer for the above question is 2/7. So this completes our session. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and have a nice day.